Alrighty then, good afternoon everyone, Silver Dragon here, coming at you with some more Kenshi, going to be continuing where we last left off. Now unfortunately, once again it has upgraded to patch 90.6, which means once again we are going to have to import a new game, or import the squad into the game. Now, there is going to be a slight difference this time around. I believe it was S1 I was going to select here. Last time I had everything selected. This time I'm deselecting reset squad positions, because that's what launched or dragged us back beyond the hub, was resetting our position. So let's go ahead and upgrade this and we'll see what happens. Now I did already try this with saving over S2, so this should work fine. Everything should be in place for the most part. Now somebody did mention as well that yes, it is way too damn dark here right now. I still do not have access to any... Let me just raise that up here. I don't have access to any light sources yet, so it is a bit bloody dark. Now, I did realize that I cannot rename any of these characters unless I find a plastic surgeon. And I did actually, I do know where there is one, but there's a problem. It's inside the Holy City, or yes, the Holy Empire City. Which, I believe Bean has some stuff I can take too. Who has some stuff I can take? Bean has some stuff. Knife has some stuff. And Bark has some stuff. Come on, Tree with Bark. Alright, so basically, I can't trade any of, or I can't trade, I can't rename my non-humans at the moment. Because every single time I send somebody in there, they get fucking obliterated. Which is bloody ridiculous at times, but that's the way it is. Okay, let's go ahead and feed Swift, because he's the one that's going to be running here. He needs to eat something. Or she needs to eat something, I should say. Alright, so let's cancel these. And get you running. And of course, all the different areas are rediscovering themselves now, which is incredibly bloody annoying. Swear to God, I'm half tempted just to lure, like, 15... Dust Bandit squads or something over to that holy city just to fuck them over for all the shit they're constantly pulling with me. Okay. Come on, keep her going. So we're researching fabric manufacturing right now. Wait, didn't we just buy a whole bunch more books? I thought we did. Defense, makeshift walls, 2 hours, 2 books. In that case, should I take... let's just send Bark. So I'll send Bark over to the Hive, get him to buy some more books for us. Maybe a few bits of, like, food, something we can have. Because I need to make some makeshift walls. I desperately need to make some makeshift walls, because shit just keeps getting, like, right in my damn face. And we gotta mitigate it somehow. So, yes. Keep on going, Swift. Keep on going. I actually tested this beforehand as well. And there's kind of a ridiculous thing that I do hope the dev fixes. We've already seen how racist the Holy Empire is, but there's a problem. You can find Sheks and other races in here, in this town. But they're not being attacked because, I guess, because they belong to, like, mercenary groups and shit. So we can hire them. We can hire them. The problem being, the moment we hire them, they are going to attack, and they're going to attack everybody involved in hiring them. So, it's kind of a, I'm fucked, whatever, no matter what I do in that kind of situation. Which is ridiculous. So, if I find any alien races in here, I need to immediately get them to the plastic surgeon and change their race. Or I'm going to get effed, basically. So there's a couple bars around town. Hopefully we can find a few people. Unfortunately, all the stores are still closed. But we can sell our stuff to the bar here. And buy some food. Really bloody annoying, though, one way or the other. Like, if we're you know, of a different race and being hostile, then yes, you could attack us. But otherwise, come on. God damn. Now, there's only one bit of food that I actually want to buy here, unless... No, God, it's so expensive. Oh, God, no. Who do we have around here? Adventurers Guild, Zim. You guys can hire. Master Sword Slinger. Take it with you. Why should I? Always want to learn the way of the blade? And you can teach me. We don't serve under, we serve with. Alright, welcome, sir, then. So he's a human race, he's a Greenlander. I can't change that, apparently, unless I use the, what the hell's it called? Plastic surgeon. Actually, yeah, somebody requested a dwarf, so let me see here. Let me lower his height, bulk up his frame. Neck position is fine, leg length. Let's lower it down a little bit. Widen up the shoulders, arm bulk. Okay. Lower him down even further. That's fine. Head size. Neck. Let's lower that down a bit. It's gonna look a little weird, but anyway. Now I need a nice long beard. Nice long glorious beard, if we have any. That's the closest we have to a long glorious beard. That's a shame. It'll have to do. Now who was it that requested the dwarf? Let me see here. If I can find them. Which would be, you know, be nice if that was easy. I should have opened up all the comment sections. Alright. Apologies. Not in that one either. Ah, man to man. Alright. Confirm. Close enough, my friend. Not the best dwarfish looking fellow in the world, but hey. We take what we can get. And I have two more here. Apparently this guy's a engineer/scientist. Now, somebody else, I'm about to have really crank up the list here. Croach, you're actually going to be named after, like, the old soldier, eventually, when I can find someone in a city that's not racist, where I can name him. Okay, so I can't change anything right now. Let's see here. Goddamn. Bug got fixed, yada yada yada, yada yada yada. I can't seem to find any more names. I really need to create the proper list. Other than Croach, but he's getting a different name. Okay, one last comment page here, and then I'm gonna move on with my life. Alright, I'm gonna move on with my life for now then. Let me just randomize you. Eh. I'm like, I like none of you. Good enough. Adventurer's Guild, Adventurer's Guild. Ah, there's a plastic surgeon right here, actually. Let's see if I can. Okay, so you can't... Oh, I was hoping for something else entirely. Shit. So I can rename them from that, but I can't change... I'll change Swift here. I will change Swift. So one was requested as... If I could go through these million pages here... God damn it. I think I closed the freaking thing. It would suck if I closed the exact one I was looking for. Okay. Black hair. Let me randomize. Or what? No, it looks pretty good as is, so let me just change the hair color. Give you blue hair? No, not quite. There we go, black hair. Let's try a different couple of styles here and see how it looks. No, I'm gonna go with the original one. I like that look. Seems to suit him best. So we'll go with that. Confirmed. Let's hire this guy. Done. Welcome. Randomize. Perfect. Welcome to the crew. So yes, I will hopefully, eventually, get everyone named. Sons, let's also get her. 700 cats, you're hired. We randomize everything. Perfect, good enough. Confirmed. Oh, I should. Wait, did I? Ah, damn it. Oh well. I was gonna bulk out the stomach a bit, so it wasn't so much as a toothpick. But anywho. So we now have two squads. Okay, I'm gonna take you to another one of the bars. We ain't done yet. Luckily, all of these are human, so we shouldn't have to worry about any racist bullshit. Scriptures of Radiance, I'm not familiar. The Light, the Lord of Light, Orkin once saved the world from darkness. Go on. You're saying I'm a risk? You must be diligent. We cannot risk the corruption of our pure heart brothers. So what do I do? Pray to Orkren. Repent for your sins. Right. Pray. Keep clothes on. Spread seed. Gotcha. Okay, I understand. I'm going to completely ignore everything you've said about this, you know, holy crap in a second, but hey. Yes, I have come to trade. Yeah, it's like, geez, being told to keep your pants on. Where's the fun in that? Alright, who do we have in here? We have another person from the Adventurers Guild. Which is weird, because this time there's no... Like, I actually came to the city before, and there was a bunch of people in this damn town who were... Actually, I'm going to come back to this bar, because I'm looking for food right now. There was a bunch of people that are not a bunch of people. There was only, the only one person I could find to hire was a Sheik. Basically, when I was testing earlier. And that really screwed me over, because... Sheik. I immediately got assaulted and chased by the bastards all the time. Damn it. We can't afford to buy this junk. What happened to the... And also, last time I was here, they had rice, which was actually a cheap, good source of food. Let me head over to Bark quickly. So that I can buy enough books to purchase the, We are in the wrong house. Yep. So I need to make sure I at least have enough to purchase a couple of books. Okay, where the hell are you now? Seriously, you should have been out of there by now. I'll ask, buddy. Bark. What the fuck are you doing? Get over here, buddy. You are here for a reason, and only one reason. Don't be doing anything else. Show me what you got. Okay, we bought a bunch. Unfortunately, they don't really sell a lot of food. What can you do? With that, though, let's angle myself. And you can head over there. We'll head back to Sadine. Alright. Who do we have in here? Suddenly there's people everywhere I can freaking hire. I'm just like, what the hell? Let's hire you. $2,500 cats. I'm just gonna say no, not right now, because I wanna hire the cheap guys. Another engineer. Mr. Logan. 5,500 cats, Jesus. Sure. Seems like you want to get me drunk. Trying to seduce me? Maybe. I'm just traveling you. I'm a hunter. My favorite watering hole. Want to know what I hunt? Bounties? Bingo. So you drugged me. I seem fine. bastard tried to drug me. It'd be actually hilarious, though, if that was a thing. If suddenly he drugged me and tried to drag me out of there. That's still bloody locked, so we're still having to wait. Is there another bar around town here? No, I've already been to all three bars. I don't have a bounty under on my head, so that was weird. Like, that was awkward. Because I need to bring back some food. But there's, like, nothing here. So let me actually get you over here. Do a quick save. I'm going to have to send some of these guys home with something here. Because we are just starving to death right now. So, Squint, go to the bar over here. Fucking bandits. Bandits need to seriously fuck off. Why have I not produced any water? It's really beginning to bother me that I'm still have this guy working on this, and yet he hasn't produced a single drop of water. At least nothing that's gone to the farm. Alright, let's just buy something, because I need something to eat, man. We need something over there. We're going to be in trouble. Meat wraps. Oh, here we go. They have some really decent nutrition, and they're not too insanely expensive. Still expensive, but it'll have to do. Alright, let's get out of here, guys. All of us. Seriously, though, I need to get some freaking walls going here. I need to make sure that, you know, we are actually able to defend ourselves here, because it seems like setting up a base is just like putting, you know... Jesus, I mean, I might as well just bend over a table here. It's just horrible. Damn it. Okay, let's get back to Bark quickly, because he's almost home. Yeah, we definitely have got to get some walls around this thing, like, ASAP. How are we doing here? Again! Where the hell is everything? I am beginning to lose my mind a little bit here. It looks like nothing is producing anything. Come on. Thank you. Annoying wanker. So now he's working on that. Well, once we get everyone over here, I'm sure that'll help, but right now it's just like, what the shite. Okay, get over here. Go help him out, please. I know you're starving. I'm getting everyone over here as quickly as I can. Okay. Now we must try and move ourselves around. Are you serious right now? Who the hell is attacking us? Hungry bandits are attacking us. Alright then. Fuck. To hell with passive. Defend yourselves. Go get them, boys. At least now we'll have the numbers to properly defend ourselves and get actual shit done. You can engage these guys now, you know. Damn it. Knife. Yeah, at least, what the hell are you doing right now? Are you seriously working on the stone mine when we are being attacked? Defend us, man. You are our warrior. You are supposed to be our champion here. Do your job. Where the hell's our new crew? They're getting here. Not fast enough, but they're getting here. Bean hop. Why are you guys? Because you're set to passive. Fucking hell. Passive is really beginning to annoy me. I thought I disabled all of you guys for passive. Apparently I was wrong. Apparently I was wrong. Is the old soldier down? The old soldier is not down, so we still have a fight here on our hands. If these guys would just bloody get here, we could turn the tables on this fight in like 2 seconds. And we're down. Get over here! Like now! Not a freaking year from now. And you guys are being chased by dogs now. Fucking fantastic. And Sidon is like a mile away. Bark! So help me, bro. Get your ass over here and defend us. They can lead the dogs to the hive. Bark! You're testing my nerves, homie. You are testing my nerves. And which one of these guys was that had all the food? Let me guess, the one being chased by the freaking dogs, of course. Why wouldn't it be? You know, I'm setting you to passive, because you're beginning to really piss me off. Here. Okay, slow it down. Okay. Begin medical treatment. Bark. Go find him. Go find him. Trade. Squirt as well. You should have... You do. Go medicate people. Spins. Or sons. You as well. Let's have you medicating people. Okay, inventory. Start relieving these assholes of their weapons. You go rescue. And anything else they have of value. Which is mainly their weapons. This have any value? Not a lot. But at the very least, we have to relieve every single one of these pricks of their weapons. Because the moment they get up, they're going to try and fight again. And I am not putting up with that. So, take all their weapons. No. Go around the mine. Loot the body. Thank you. Rescue. Okay, you can go on rescue operations as well. So we're gonna slowly haul everybody home. And now that we have everyone here, although a lot of them are in recovery comas because of crap, alright. I still haven't found the fire starter, though. Which is bothering me a little bit as well. Didn't I just name that squad like a second ago? Oh, no. No, I didn't. Sorry, I'm thinking of something else completely different. Cough. Okay. Character skills. Okay. Saris is currently out cold, so which one of you new guys has decent laboring? You do. Please, 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 please immediately go work on that. I'm begging you right now. I need good, good freaking labor. What are you doing? Where the hell are you going? Bark. Stop flipping the fuck out, please. Get to work. Thank you. Man to man, you actually don't have a weapon. Why is that? Or you do have a weapon, it's just... it's... very weird. Okay. Get to work. Okay, that's everybody. Inventory. Problem temporarily solved. Whoo! That was a headache and a half! Okay, immediately working on makeshift walls after fabric research is done. Immediately, because goddamn, I am so tired of these bastards. Just waltzing up in here, whooping our ass. Constantly, constantly whooping our ass. Oh, he's still negative. Shit. Okay, grab some food. There we go. So at the very least, we did give him some food. We did manage to give him some food. It's not a lot, but again, we spent like blow so much money on food right now because the farm isn't working properly. Or if the farm is working properly, it's because every time we load in, the progress that we made just is gone. Or something. I don't know what the hell the problem is, but it's really damn annoying. Okay, let's speed up some time here. Thank you. I really hope Knife gets up soon-ish, because he is really damn important. There we go. He got up. Excellent, now we can make decent progress. But yeah, we've desperately, desperately need to get some walls up here. Honestly, it's not going to make that much of a difference, because they're just going to go around the walls anyway to get to me. Makeshift walls doesn't necessarily mean makeshift gate. And even if I did have the gate, they're just going to try and attack anyway. And I don't have the money to spend 2,000 damn cats. Truth, what the fuck are you doing right now, buddy? Seriously. Why is everyone trying to go off in this direction? Truth, you are beginning to really, really piss me off. Where are you going? Where the fuck are you going? Okay, so you're just flipping out then. Got it. I guess I have to manually move things because these guys are fucking idiots. Truth! You're frustrating me so bad right now, homie. Just go to bed. Just go to bed. Please. Please now. You're a fucking embarrassment right now. The hell is this? If we get under attack by some goddamn herbivores, I'm gonna flip out. Could you please move away from the mine, please? Just move the fuck up. Jesus. Please kill that son of a bitch. Thank you. Loot him. This is what I mean. Those assholes just get up and immediately attack us. Really annoying. Take that dog down. Come on. Okay, puppy is dead. Why do you guys keep running to the edge of our map? Is it because of the dogs? Is that what's happening here? Okay, everybody. Everyone who can, go attack the dogs. That's probably what was happening. They were all going to attack these freaking dogs. Hurry up and put them down so you can go help. Just constantly, something or another is attacking us here. We've got to get some serious defensive walls of some kind up here, because this is just getting ridiculous now. Thank you. At least we have beds. If we didn't have beds, we would be so much more screwed. Now, where are you all going? Where the fuck are you all going? Okay, you're all attacking this dog over here that's glitched out on a damn tree. That's where you're going. Apparently, Saris is attacking alone now. And Saris is down, which just doesn't surprise me in the least. Is anyone else going to come help now? Anybody? Bark is already here. Man-to-man is more concerned with mineral processing than the important, you know, survival issue right now. Please. Never mind, get back to work. Priorities, people. Rescue. Should I take that back? Knife, you continue what you're doing. You get your ass over here and rescue people. Go rescue Sirius. I need a med kit. Well, we don't have a lot, so just go grab this guy and bring him back, okay? Just pick him up. For the love of God, you're beginning to annoy the hell out of me. Not the dog. Oh my God almighty. Ugh, so annoying. I don't care if you drop him, like, 2 feet, like, inside the damn building. If we don't have a bed, then so be it. But he needs to be, they need to be brought in. Do you have anyone else just laying on the ground right now? Yes. Put him down and then heal yourself and everybody else. Maybe we'll actually have 2 seconds now. Maybe we'll actually have 2 seconds where we can, you know, relax, get some actual stuff done. Stop. Just stop. 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 Please. Stop trying to do your job while you are carrying one of our people in your arms. Now medicate. Okay, fuck off, please, though, for a second, because I'm trying to get this guy out of bed. Thank you. Okay, now you can medicate. And you. Does anybody else have this? Truth, do you have medkits? Yes. Get over here and be a medic. I think these guys can actually punch us, too. Which, again, annoying. So even when I remove their weapons, they can still potentially fight back. Yeah, this asshole's going to attack us. I'm pretty sure. Or he tried to rob us, and I just fucked him up for it. Dying. Good. Because now this time you're going to be staying dead. Please, 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 get us some food. I'm begging you here now, begging you. Okay, that's dead, good. So a lot of these assholes are dead now. They're not going to be getting back up and assaulting us. You're fine now, almost. Let's speed this up here a bit. Where are you going? There's something really, really weird going on with the automation routines. Sons, could you go rescue this guy, please? One of them, at least. Thank you. How's Bark? Bark is almost ready to get up. Sadine is... Just go... Sadine, get back here. Never mind. You're fine now. Everyone's fine now. Go process, then. Beanhop, when you get up, you can work on the mine. That's three on that, three on that. Bark. Go help with the veggie garden. I'm actually going to get another, It's like, do we have any bloody minerals here? We do. Good. Who has all of our building materials right now? You do. Okay, I want another well built, because clearly this thing is just not providing enough water, and it's just significantly holding us back. So let's get this... Let's get this done, damn it. Cost 5 building materials, so be it. Thank you, please. Okay, technology. Defense, makeshift walls, I guess, are done. Okay, so we're going to do indoor lighting, which will hopefully immediately take effect. Probably not. Wind generator theory, so obviously we can get some wind generators going. And then we'll see how this all turns out in the end. Okay, how many did you have? Okay, you're almost good to go. Engineering, please. Or are these those weird copper plates or something? Nope. So we have, or need, one more building material in order to complete this. So we have a perfectly beautiful functioning outpost. It's just we have the unfortunate situation of just like last time being in some major freaking crossing area for every kind of bandit we could, you know, hate to see. We're constantly getting robbed by dust bandits. Like, why aren't you doing your job here? Should be able to get up now. Oh, I see what the problem is, potentially. Get over here, please. There we go. That's what the problem is. We're freaking... Again, we're starving to death, because I can't produce enough food. I can't produce any food. Have I produced a single green fruit? In the amount of time... That we have had this farm here. Have I produced a single fruit? No. 49 plants, 15% done. We do have a lot of food right now. Or a lot of food, a lot of water. I'm not letting the frickin' water run dry. Never again. Okay, which one of you guys has the better labor? Saris. Wait a minute. Was this not complete? Oh my god, no wonder if that's potentially the issue. Go work on that, please. Okay. So they should haul the stone to this now properly. Or the building materials, which they aren't doing. Maybe it has to be full first. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Also, I forgot to lower the gamma during the day, so that could have potentially caused some problems. I have definitely got to get a defensive wall up, though. Okay, let's see here. What am I doing? Crop yield 10% right now, growth rate is 100%, workers 0.4. Because nobody is bloody working on it properly. I'm trying to, but they refuse to work on it. Maybe because we have to wait for the growing stage to finish, is my guess. So all they can do is add water to it. I don't know. Alright now, let's look at this here. Walls. Okay, we do get defensive gate. Okay, I want to actually do something here. Alright. I guess this will do for that. Gate now. Okay, defensive wall. Okay. Confirmed. So basically, I wanted to create a kind of a U in front of the gate here so we could put turrets on the wall eventually. It's a bit wider than I'd wanted, or, well, actually, I want to extend it even wider eventually. But for now, it's going to have to do. Let's just pray that somebody eventually. Gets this done. What are you doing? Are you repairing the door condition? You are repairing the door condition. So we have 40% efficiency right now with this. Let me actually stop for a second. This uses characters. I believe that uses labor. You're doing that right now, which is actually more important. So I'll add Ceres is doing the other water. Okay. Squint, how about Suns? What's her laboring? So no, I don't have any other big laborers that I can have work on the processor rather than the mine. Also, I really need to rename these damn squads properly. I don't know. It doesn't bloody save anyway, it seems. At least I could be wrong. 35%. Like, I want to see this completely grow, because I just don't know what is going on with this thing. People are not working it, and I'm just confused. So it must be that it has to grow, and then they work it periodically or something. I just don't know. It's driving me insane, though, a little bit. It's like, why are you not picking up this? Oh, shit. So I need a bunch more. How are we doing for research right now? Knife, what are you doing? You're not researching, homie. How's Bark doing? Okay, he's ready to go. Only one person could work on these. Which does drive me a bit crazy. The old soldier. Having a food problem right now. Man to man. Go give him your food. I need to figure out where the hell I can get a fire starter kit. That's really what I need to do. One of you guys. Saras used up all of his. You would think he would have started with a fire starter's kit. It could be that it's something I have to craft as well, but there's nothing in the crafting as of yet. If I go to the squad menu. Is the squad menu or the... Yeah, in here. Because I need to have a tech bench in order to... Or a crafting bench in order to actually craft anything, but yeah. Alright. There you go. It's like I could have these guys working on other things, but it's like, what can we even work on? Suppose I should start putting some stuff on the wheat farm here. Now that we actually have some supply of water. Let's transfer this over in a second. I don't know why they're not properly hauling it away. It could be, again, that they have to have the, like, say, the well full before they'll do it, or maybe the demand has to just be there. But I'm just going to keep manually transferring stuff just because I don't know why. Like, she should have immediately gone to pick up this building material to finish building this by herself without me having to tell her to do it. So something odd is definitely happening with that. Keep going at maximum power. Wind generator theory. So we've finished indoor lighting then. Let me take a look. Takes one post for a... Actually, electrical components are needed for that. So let's start putting some torches around. Okay. We definitely need a lot more building materials. Definitely need a lot more building materials. But as it stands, at least until tech level 2, we're really restricted in how quickly we can get more building materials. Wait, I wonder though, because I might have been able to upgrade this. Hold up, you do that first. Yes. I can actually upgrade this mine, I think. It does require 5 building materials, though. This cannot yet be upgraded, which would significantly help, I would hope. But I just can't do it right now. Wolf Den 93 has been wiped out. Interesting. Unfortunately, non-built walls no longer count as walls, so the enemy can just make their way right on in here. Hold up. Oh, oh my god, again, Silver, you idiot. Ugh, fuck it, use it on the wall. Damn it. Oh wow, at least it builds large sections of walls with that. So it should take about 20 building materials to finish off this whole thing, as my guesstimate. Excellent. Just bouncing between everything here. Wheat straw. Whew. Okay, let's try this again. What does a wind generator require? 10 iron plates and 2 electrical components. I'd have to do another inspection to see how the wind is around here. I would love to build that campfire. Torch post. Confirm this time. Except I really want to finish up all these walls. At least this section of the wall, because that's where enemies seem to keep coming from. Also, I'll finish up a little bit by the actual gate itself here, but I'm thinking I really do want to modify this a bit. Let me dismantle sections of this. Okay. Defensive wall. Okay. Defensive wall. There we go, like that. Confirmed. That's how I kind of wanted to build. I mean, it's still not as great as I wanted it, but it'll have to do. Alright, excellent. Things are slowly actually progressing now, for once. For once. Okay, let's get a third one on this. Because I do not want that ever running out. Because I think that might be part of the problem. Maybe it's just that the fields are running out of water and the crops are instantly dying. Or some bullcrap. I don't know. Okay, wow, she actually grabbed the block by herself for once. Interesting. Good to see. Good to see. Let me still use you as a transfer node. All right. Very slowly we're getting this done. So we've now reached tech level 2. We got medium building shells. I want to almost immediately go for defensive walls. Corpse disposal. Corpses make a mess and attract scavengers and predators of all kinds. Trouble. Incineration would be the most effective solution. I probably want to focus on industry, though. Wells, too, would be very useful. Powered stone refinery. Biofuel. Turning crops into generator fuel. Basic first aid kits would be nice. Clothing manufacturing. What I really want, though, is to figure out how to make those electronic components, or do I have to buy them? Desert cooking. How about just basic cooking? Oh, I see. So the research bench actually needs to be upgraded. That or I need a level 2 research bench. So I'm going to pause that for now then. Knife, go work on the vegetable farm, please. Almost, almost. Did we get one of the torches built? No, we didn't. I was getting overexcited for a second there. Now, once again, I've gone well over what I intended to go, so let me actually save this up here in a second after I build this section of wall. And I think I'll also build this section of wall next just to kind of get some small bit of all that built. So we're really, really going to focus on getting our walls built. I mean, they could just come on over and destroy the thing anyway. And we wouldn't be able to do shit to stop them. But I'm hoping that eventually we can quickly upgrade these side walls with a couple more building blocks, get some stairs or something up there, put some crossbows on those things, and at least mildly to be able to defend ourselves. That's my basic hope right now, because we just get attacked so often that I need to do something. Alright, let's go ahead and save this up here for now. Save it up. Alright. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've all enjoyed. I will scour the comment section once more to make sure I find everybody who did want somebody named after them. And I will try and get your guys over to the, various plastic surgeons when I can. Anywho, thank you for watching, everyone. Have a great one, and I will see you all next time. Dragon out.